A new era has begun. PM Gati Shakti provides an exciting roadmap for integrated development of infrastructure. The National Master Plan of PM Gati Shakti aims at bringing all the infrastructure ministries and state governments together for optimal synchronization, integrated planning and scheduling of all the infra projects, leading to last mile connectivity, efficient implementation and time-bound completion of 860 nodal multimodal connectivity projects. The vision of the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has been aligned with the National Master Plan under the vision of PM Gati Shakti. MoRTH is an integral part of the Network Planning Group, which will optimize the use of the ROW from origin to destination so that last mile connectivity is ensured and integrated services and utilities are delivered to industrial and economic zones as well as citizens. With clear foresight, transformation at every turn of the journey, and an execution speed that has never been witnessed before, the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways is powering India's fast-paced growth. In the past 7 years, road infrastructure has seen exponential growth. MoRTH has surpassed numerous milestones, growing government commitment through fourfold budget increase. The length of national highways has increased by over 50%. New expressways have been constructed at an unparalleled speed. Strong emphasis is being laid on road safety and human life. Some driving license and vehicle registration services have been facilitated online. 4 crore FASTags issued. Electronic toll collection on national highways stands at 96% penetration.
आज भारत आधुनिक इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पर 100 लाख करोड़ रुपए से अधिक के निवेश के इरादे से आगे बढ़ रहा है। आज भारत की नीति गति शक्ति की है, दोगुनी तीन गुनी तेजी से काम करने की है।
Bharatmala Pariyojana promises a better tomorrow for the nation. 2,485 kilometers of greenfield expressways, 5,924 kilometers of access-controlled highways. Construction is underway in full swing. Delhi-Mumbai Expressway will be ready by 2023. Bengaluru-Chennai Expressway by 2024. Delhi-Katra Expressway will be ready by 2024. Raipur-Vishakhapatnam 6-lane highway will be ready by 2024. The Zojila Tunnel will be completed by 2026. 13-kilometer long tunnel to provide all-year connectivity between Srinagar and Leh. New expressways and greenfield corridors will enhance connectivity. Port connectivity and coastal highways will bolster trade and tourism. Multimodal logistics parks planned by MoRTH under the vision of PM Gati Shakti will change the overall logistics of the country, leading to nearly 50% reduction in the trips in supply chain. The northeast and international border areas are being given special focus. Adoption of eco-friendly vehicles and fuels are being encouraged through fee exemptions. All this is just the tip of the iceberg. Interconnection of air, sea and rail routes with roads will facilitate faster transit times with a target to reduce logistics cost from 14% of GDP to 10%. The result, augmented growth, leading towards a US$5 trillion economy. Overcoming challenges, harnessing opportunities, always looking ahead. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, working with state governments and infra ministries, committed to achieving excellence under PM Gati Shakti.